Yeah, this one's perfect. All right, here we go. The first raid, lightweight M1. All right, here we go. Maybe add in more volume, I guess. Oh my god! Holy shit! She brought in the bad bitch nails.
He looks so stupid.
Yeah. She looks like that meme. She looks like that meme of Peter Griffin trying to type with the, you know, the big fake nails.
I hope you're ready to be ripped to shreds.
Our challenger's first opponent, Black Cat. Can they hold their own against our feline ferocity?
I sharpened these just for you.
One. Oh, I see. Easy enough to understand.
A vicious glow! Oh, that'll leave a mark.
All right. Opposite now.
Beautifully dodged.
Can you dodge this, I wonder?
Maybe. No. The answer is no, I cannot, apparently.
Did you read that attack?
No, I didn't need to read, I just saw. I just thought.
Did you read the name of the
attack? No.
These claws rend all.
Okay.
Lithe and lethal maneuver.
Oh, oops.
Please don't with
us
while we were
carefully. Going up.
Going up.
They're back on their feet! What crit?
Oh! Oh, that's cool. I see, so it starts breaking the more stuff happens. Okay. Oh gosh. Fine. I'll go shoot this one. Ow. Really? That strong?
Oh dear, the challenger has fallen out of the ring.
Wow.
I'll gut you like a cod.
Challenger
I don't have mana.
Your mitts meet.
Okay. Okay. I did not see the teleport whatsoever. Bloody scratch. I'll give that to one of you, I guess. Alright, this one's gonna break.
To me, echo of my soul.
Careful, there's another one in the arena right there. Okay. Oh, she's going to target somebody. Aim towards a position that's not going to break. Okay. Come on.
And they're done. Is it over already?
Move. Ooh, ouch. Okay. I shoot for you, Kazumi. Alright, that's gonna break. Ouch. Ooh. I just escaped death. Nice. Oop. All right, copycat. Okay. Yeah, we are arms lengthing this one.
To me.
I think we are good. We're good for an LB3 Kazumi to finish it off. Only problem is that because of your LB3, you couldn't see anything on the floor. That's kind of funny. Watch the claw, watch the claw. Oh, shit. Alright, I mean, it was fun. I like this. This is really good. Whomever made these, just the first one, if they keep going in this direction, these might just be the most fun raids, normal raids they've ever made.
The match is decided! Victory goes to the challenger!
I just noticed that her... Oh, right, because they're wearing holograms to appear as bees. Right. Yeah, just one thing, girl. We have that emote, but better. Just want to let you know.
Sweet, but poisonous.
I hate her hair so much. I hate those insect leg hair you have. They're terrible. I'm already gonna predict the mechanic. She's gonna have the skatat mechanic of dodging like hair stuff. You know, dodging sideways and stuff.
Those aren't insect legs, those are insect butts.
Right.
The Honeybee Lovely Show has begun.
Let's put on a lovely show for the audience.
Call me honey. No, I don't think I will.
Submit to your lovely queen.
Ooh, okay. Honey, oop. Right. Well, I was still in there, but okay. I get it, I get it. Honey Beeline? Again? Okay. Yeah, I was waiting for this.
Hope you're ready for me to steal your heart.
Now to savor the sweet sting of Honeybee's charm.
Oh god, oh god, here we go.
Oh, she's definitely feeling your love. Can the challenger resist the irresistible? I know I can't.
You're growing infatuated with Honeybee. Okay. Alright, so I guess I cannot do that. Because I need to avoid doing that. We need to like manage. We need to manage the people that are taking that. Ooh. Alright, don't get hit by anything. As much as possible. As much as possible. Whew. Oh, oh fuck, careful. I am two hearts. I don't wanna be infatuated, I'm married.
I'll make you mine.
I have a ring and everything. Oh. Go. Good. Yes. Yes. Careful. Go behind her.
Is everyone having a good time?
Honeybee finale. Yeah. Get destroyed. And the damage she's dealing to me, it's because I'm fully geared. Holy.
A little taste to make it interesting.
Coats her sting with poison. Oh, okay, be careful. Sideways, sideways. Ooh, what is that? Oh, oh no. Oh, fuck. Ow. Was there even a spot? No, no hard feelings. Inside. Inside. Yep. Okay, safe spot. Maybe here? Yeah. Easy. Ooh. Stack.
What? Oh, you're kidding me. It didn't work? B is for brilliant.
Well, bees, also for boobies, also for a bunch of other stuff, lady.
Honeybee has changed her routine.
Okay. Easy enough. Again.
Ooh, what a delightful battle.
Careful. Go sideways, sideways, sideways.
We're just getting started.
All right. Don't take three hearts.
My obedient little bae.
Never stack up on two meteors, by the way. Bro. All right, other people need to stack up. People with like one or zero hearts. One or zero. There we go, nice. Somebody needs to stack up on that one. Anyone? Right, the thing took it. Ooh. Oop. Ow. I have a feeling it's gonna hurt a lot. Ooh. Okay, I'm okay now. Ow. Well, then kill me already so I can get my living dead. Come on.
Your support means the world to me, everyone.
Even I felt that one. Oh, but the challenge is still standing.
This is to break you to a bloody pulp!
Oh, I see, I see. Yep. If you get somewhat centered, you can avoid most of them, I think. Ouch, never mind. For a second, maybe, yeah. For a second. Also, by the way, be careful, because the other tank didn't have his stance up. So, until he gets the...
What a clash! Neither side is willing to yield! And they're done! Is it over already?
And that, everyone, is why you don't LB. You don't LB on a boss with 30%. That 3% HP you're gonna take up right now is not gonna do shit. Literally not gonna do shit. It literally doesn't matter. You save the LB as much as you can for the for an healer LB3. When the boss get 8%, do it. 8% is just enough such that an LB3 will deal like some good. There we go. Nice. Hold on. All right. I'll take a meteor here. That's what happens. Now imagine we had the LB3. That white mage would have the tools necessary to raise everybody. But now, yeah, it's gonna die. Exactly. That made this be a clip for the ages.
The other white mage rezzed the monk and then decided to kill himself.
Yeah. So...
the honeybee lovely show.
May this be a clip for the ages. If you are a DPS, don't be hasty. Your LB3 is not gonna kill the boss with like 40 or 30% HP, okay? It's not. It's not even gonna get close. You're gonna shave... you're gonna shave the bosses... get inside. You're gonna shave the bosses like toenail with that LB3, okay? Alright, I'm gonna take every single heart non-stop because I can't trust people to just take the damage, so... oops. I'm separating. All right, I'll be taking this one. Because I cannot trust. All right, there we go. Oh, come on, just let me move. Thank you.
And they're down! Is it over already? They're back on their feet! What grit? What power! Looks like someone isn't holding back.
Damn. I used my thing to protect him, and I guess I had three as well, didn't notice. To the sides. Man, I can't wait to, like, just go again on this one and do it on first time. Alright, we already see he got a bad shoulder. Everyone, punch his shoulder, like, very hard.
Tonight, he explodes in the ring once more. The man you love to hate with a fiery passion, the Brute Baba!
He's straight up looking like Akuma. Not even kidding. All right, here we go.
I'll blow you to smithereens.
The Brute Bomber has muscled his way into the ring.
Okay. Knuckle sandwich. Oh, okay.
Even I felt that one. Oh, but the challenger's still standing.
If he moves now, I swear to God. Okay, he moved to a good spot. Okay. Easy enough to understand. Ooh, it's wide. Very wide. Come over here, dude. Step on my thing. There we go. Wait, what? All right. To the other side now.
Yeah!
Mysterious Mist. Oh. I mean, okay. We keep that in mind for next time, I guess.
Die!
Okay. Oh. All right.
Oh my! The challenger went down hard.
I love that he comments that somebody died. That's very funny.
You should know that I have a short fuse.
Oh, I see. Okay, I see.
And they're done! Is it over already?
Okay. They have a fuse on them. They literally have a physical fuse on them. Some are short, some are big. Stay on the ones that are long for now. Just pay attention to the fuse. Let those explode and move. Yeah, like this. And then move.
They're back on their feet. What crit? Don't mind me. Throat's a bit parched.
All right, he's drinking G Fuel.
My word, he just assaulted the referee!
Oh no, not the referee!
No more distractions!
Oh. Oh, I see.
Just
slow. Oh, that'll leave a mark. Okay. And then the other side too. Oh, the same side. Ah! Fair enough. What does this do?
I can't lose.
Increased trauma.
I won't.
Okay, easy enough. Right. Then in. Ooh, then out. I see. Then in. To the left. All right, which side? Same side again, okay.
Die.
Well, same hand that is, I guess. I'm gonna give myself that, actually. Brutal impact. You take that. Fuses a fury. Okay, this one is long. Okay. Over here. And then move that way. Alright. This way. Just in case. Brutal impact. Alright, the LB3 is gonna be yours, baby. Should he come to that, is. Bro, stop moving. Okay. Okay. Do we have enough people for this? Maybe. Out. Malicious Mist, go behind him. Behind him.
Such potent magics, but will they be enough to turn the tide?
Well done, well done. So far, so good. Oh, Think Buster. All right. Ouch. That's some big Think Buster. That is like some big Think Buster. By the way, Kazumi, if you ever can, use Addle. Use Addle on that Think Buster. That hurts a lot. Okay. Wait, what? Did he switch hands on a whim? Okay, here for now. Same deal, actually. Yeah, same thing he did the other time. Okay. Okay, I'm looking. I'm looking this time, like, a lot. Buster. Oh boy, come here. Ouch. Okay, Barbarous Barrage. Alright, that. Sure. I'm already stepping on one. Okay, I see what I need to do. Please don't. Yes. Yep, Malicious Mist behind him, behind him. Buster. Yeah, that's good actually. Get ready. Oh. Okay. And move. Okay, and that way. Bro, stop moving. Behind him. Okay. And oh no 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 no, back. Yep. Good. Good form. Damn, it's that strong? Okay. All right, we have time. Bro, he's not even bothering to move towards me anymore. Come on, dude. It's a shared tank buster. Behind him. Wow. If anyone wasn't awake until now, definitely that jolted. That definitely jolted.
The match is decided! Victory goes to the challenger!
All right, here we go. So I can only imagine this is going to be televised instead of having an audience.
Wielding both magic and machina, she's a witch for a new age, the wondrous Wicked.
Oh. Wow. Fancy that. Alright, sidewise spark, watch out. She's probably gonna do the other one next, maybe, we'll see.
There is no limit to Electrope's potential.
Alright, something happening in there. Oh, I see. Get behind her. Alright. Right, the other side now, watch out. Let's see what she's gonna do. Coming front. Alright, it's all magic damage, so I can benefit a lot from using Dark Mind.
Electrope has many uses. Watch and learn!
Look at that
massive cannon. Her skills are as sharp as ever. Wait. All right. Okay. I did not see that the arena was gone until then.
A vicious glow. Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Okay. So there twice, and back. Okay, easy enough. Oh shit, ow, big ow.
Wings, one needs simply make them.
Okay, wings.
Wings. Ha! A wickedly divine.
Okay, I figured as much. That one's gonna explode, careful. I guess we'll switch now. Careful the center. Watch the sides. It's gonna hit everyone.
This
Okay. Order of things. I see. That is a little fast. That is a little fast. Okay, the weapon again. Okay. Okay. Shadows again.
Be gone.
Okay, find a gap. Right about here ish, I think. Yep. Alright, that quadrant's gonna explode first. Oop. Ouch. No, not ouch yet. Okay, easy enough.
Even I felt that one. Oh, but the challenger's still standing.
That was a very optimistic OB. Ooh, careful, careful!
I must not lose!
Watch the floor. Watch the floor.
Just die already.
Watch the floor. Watch the floor.
I need need your soul. Damn it. No choice but to withdraw.
In a shocking turn of events, Wicked Thunder has fled the ring! Unstoppable Upstart is victorious!
I mean, that was considerably more manageable than number one. Sorry, that was considerably more manageable than number two and three. Considerably more manageable.